Hey everyone, Matt here to show you everything you need to know about using your GNARBOX. In this tutorial, we'll be exploring how GNARBOX integrates with the newly released Files app in iOS 11. The Files app is a great tool to help you manage your files that live on the cloud or other remote servers using your iPhone or iPad. We have built a connection to the Files app so you have the ultimate flexibility in the way you move your files between GNARBOX and your favorite iOS apps. You will need both iOS 11 and the GNARBOX firmware in application 1.6.0 or later to utilize this feature, so be sure to check your application number in the App Store and your firmware in the app settings of the GNARBOX app. As always, the first step is to connect your iPhone or iPad to the GNARBOX Wi-Fi. Once connected, open the Files app. In the home screen of the Files app, you'll notice that GNARBOX is located in your browsing menu. You'll also notice that we've broken out folders for your favorites from our app. We're able to batch select and export files to the cloud, or select one at a time to export to your favorite editing apps. You can also use the Files app to push files to your GNARBOX from the cloud. Tap on a cloud file provider and select a file. You then have the option to export to GNARBOX. You'll start to notice more and more apps with the file browser support over time. We're excited about this aspect of the new iOS because it opens up new workflow possibilities for users who prefer different apps. As always, send us your feedback to team@gnarbox.com or join us for a live chat on our website for troubleshooting and support. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for future updates and more tutorials.